this forest crawls. Gets my fingers itching for two matters. One, the other, figuring out a way to keep them down. It ain't right the way the dead walk the earth. They deserve their 6 feet, same as everyone else. I've sworn to keeping guard here, and you've got places to be. But nothing's stopping you from culling the herd as you go. Hell, figure out what makes them tick and how to make that ticking stop, and I'll buy you a beer at the apocalypse. So go on, kid. Saddle up. The end of the world waits for no man.
Heck if I know where you folks keep coming from, but anyone who walks through that door alive pretty much gets my amnesty. Something in your past colors you sourly to a badge, I'd ask you to call it quits and return. We agreeable? Well then, I'm Sheriff Bannerman, and this down-home little state of emergency is what's left of my jurisdiction. Sure, we tried to hold as much of the town as we could at first. More out of nostalgia than any civil defense plan. I won't tell you Kingsmith was a slice of heaven in a snow globe, but it was ours. Now it ain't. There was always something running under in this town. Maybe what's spilled out now. If that's how it works, I couldn't say hand on heart we didn't have it coming. But that fog and the things in it, they didn't pick and choose when they came in. Most folks didn't stand a chance. Now, I can see you're armed. I won't kick up any fuss about that. Straight truth is, you'll need to be. Just don't go thinking that means you're deputized as such. Heaven knows if there was ever a time and a place for the right to bear them, you're looking at it. Henry has his word of God, that Roger woman has her crystal ball, and Norma out on the point's got a 12-gauge. My money's on Norma. Now, the good old boys on the council were all about thrifty spending, above the table. So I squirreled away where I could for some surveillance equipment. Police business, sure. Let's call it civic awareness. I'm talking your webcams, your motion sensors. Oh, don't look so surprised. Kingsmith might be out in the sticks, but we have electricity and everything. Running water and tourist season. Come back when this whole damn mess is blown over, I'll give you the tour far as the old lighthouse. But, to get to the point of it. Seems to me we should bring that gear out of mothballs and get it hooked up around town. Gives me some early warning and the others a break from my collection of Jeopardy reruns.
go away. If you go away now, you need to go away because I'm not feeling very stable right now.
Thank you.
make me have to file another missing persons report, okay?
Jeez, you never saw anything like this in the cop shows. Well, maybe on cable, not the network ones. You wouldn't know it from looking out there, but before that wicked bad fog rolled in, Kingsmouth was a sleepy little burg. Nothing stronger on the streets than a hot cup of coffee and chocolate glazed donuts from Susie's. The occasional DUI or domestic disturbance. Human sacrifice. But every town has a dark side, right? We sure are getting a heaped help in the darkness now, eh? The Walking Dead and worse besides taking over our town. Us survivors hold up in here, hoping it's all just a bad dream and we'll wake up to the smell of bacon and maple syrup. But unless someone ups and does something, and soon, all we're gonna wake up to is the smell of rotten flesh. And I don't need another thing to remind me of my dad. Halloween does bring back the memories, eh?
looks as though we got the situation under control for now.